Hi everyone, it's Julie. I'm just enjoying a Wednesday night after the 4th. Decided to get myself some ice cream. I think 90. It's pretty warm out for summer. And so I also didn't have a spoon. My ice cream is melting. Now, you know what sucks? When you deposit money into your account after being paid and you want to go shopping for food, and the card doesn't go through. That's never fun. That happened. After I got paid, I deposited it. And I had to put some items back. I felt really bad for doing that to the cashier. But sometimes that happens. And I'm definitely going to stick with a budget. If I don't have it on cash, I probably shouldn't get it. I hope everyone had a safe 4th of July. I did post a video of fireworks that I recorded. I posted the video, I think this morning, really early this morning. So yeah. And this work. I got off work a couple hours ago. And I'm just waiting for my friend to get off work so she can get home first and I don't have to be locked out. But I'm just sitting on campus eating and drinking my ice cream. And yeah. Click like, leave a comment, subscribe, be safe wherever you are, make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Bye.